October 14th, 2010. This is Frog in a Jar, and this is the first jar, or rather, vivarium I'm attempting to make. This vivarium was made with a 15-gallon rimless aquarium placed vertically, and I cut 5 inches off the top of it and placed it here at the bottom to keep the water in. I am using a submersible Eco 66 pump to create the waterfall. For the background for this waterfall, I used waterfall foam sealant because it's black and it makes it easier to hide. You can see a little bit of the black hanging there on the edge. I also took some of this Elmer's Ultimate High Performance Glue with some coconut fiber and, well, basically glued it all over the background. After that, I added in a little bit of this moss, and while the background was solidifying, I stuck in this piece of Malaysian driftwood here. We'll see how it works out. Still working on what I'm going to do for the bottom. As you can see, I got about 3 inches of water in there, testing to see if, silicone holds. And I also put in a little bit of some substrate I got at the hydroponic store. I need to buy a whole lot more, but they gave me some just to test out, which was really nice of them. So that's about it right now, and hopefully if this holds up and I can create something for the bottom there, I'm going to be adding plants shortly. I got another one ready to go over here, but until I come up with a better way to close this enclosure, I'm just going to see what happens.